see? I gotta see new characters, that's why I'm looking. It's all my friends.
Too. We're grateful for all of the encouragement and feedback which drives us to keep improving. In this video, we'll be sharing some significant innovations we plan to bring to Farlight 84. Join us to dive deep into our vision and see where this game is headed. After analyzing feedback from our community and comparing other Battle Royale titles, we see room for improvement in Farlight 84's playability. As a hero shooter, players need to master their shooting skills and cleverly combine hero abilities to gain an advantage. This involves a deep understanding of hero skills, teamwork, reaction speed, shooting techniques, and tactical thinking. However, in Farlight 84, we've noticed the synergy between hero characters hasn't fully reached its potential. Looking back at battle records, hero combinations look similar all the time. We also realize the gunplay experience needs some work. So far, players often choose a fixed set of weapons because most guns feel similar and lack distinct situational uses. To address these issues, we plan to bring some evolutions to Farlight 84 gradually. The changes and directions we discussed today aren't final. We plan to implement these designs gradually over the coming months, so the final changes might not exactly match what we're discussing today, but we will provide detailed update content before each upcoming version through the What's Next series, just like what we're doing in the past few updates. Our ultimate goal is to make each clean PC realize that Farlight 84 currently has a relatively limited number of maps. While we've been working on the areas of evolution for Farlight 84 in the future, we understand that these changes will require
nothing else to use. But so, thinking. Right, so I'm gonna use something else for life as well. It's just that I'm using my phone. I'm using my phone to watch my videos that I've made. You know? I mean, my Z4 as well. So, I'm gonna use that as the light source. It's just that there's no other light sources that I have. So, the other light sources you see with the phone, like I said, I'm using them to watch videos. Right, there's a kind of light source at the top, but it's not really doing much, you know, it's not providing a lot of light. I don't want this to be too bright. So I'll try and tilt my iPhone. I'm using an iPhone portrait format to record. I'm using the, this is a DualShock GamePad, as you can see, it's a PS5 GamePad. Playing the game. But it does work. Everything you can see on screen there. Obviously, I'm not touching the screen. The only reason I would touch the screen is just makes it easier and quicker to select items, you know? It's just quicker for me to select stuff. But I don't need to use, I don't have to use the screen. I mean, my stylus. So it's an S Pen. That's the yellow one. I think it's yellow. I don't know the color. The black one that I used to use doesn't work properly on this one. Right, so, you know what this is. How about this one? Alright, so I think there's a new one. But I don't know what the new one is. Because, you know, I did have a battle pass. I had a battle pass last time. So I think that's what's new. So what is it like this? Like, I mean, I'll use the gamepad instead. Okay, everything's changed. Right, so it's like, there, what's this one? What's this? Oh, that's the bag. The bag. Yeah. It's like, three bucks. Oh, I think those. Okay, so it's changed it. I actually like this one. I like this one, so I want to keep that. How about this one? So I'm guessing that's like a surfboard, yeah? Why didn't you select
It looks really good. But the thing is, coming out in 2025, I don't think
to play a game. I mean, yeah, he did it quite a bit. I don't think, but still. I think that's like a teaser, you know? It's gonna come out this year on PlayStation 2. I don't think it's gonna be like that. He's playing all platforms.
Building, but now it's like it's hyper, it's like really fast. Like